Is it all right if I get personal?
What have you been so far?
Eddie, you're a born loser.
What's that supposed to mean?
First time in 10 years I ever saw Minnesota Fats hooked. Really hooked. But you let him off.
I told you, I got drunk.
Sure you got drunk. You had the best excuse in the world for losing. The trouble losing when you got a good excuse. And winning. That can be heavy on your back, too, like a monkey. You drop that load, too, when you got an excuse. All you got to do is learn to feel sorry for yourself. It's one of the best indoor sports, feeling sorry for yourself. Sport enjoyed by all. Especially the born losers.
Thanks for the drink.
Wait a minute, maybe I can help you.
To do what?
Get the 3,000, play Minnesota Fats again.
Why?
10 reasons, maybe 15. And also there's something in it for me.
Well, yeah, I figured that. How much?
75%.
For who?
For me.
Well, that's a pretty big slice. Who do you think you are, General Motors?
How much do you think you're worth these days? I'm putting up the money, I'm putting up the time. For that, I get 75% return on my money, if you win.
You think I can lose?
I never saw you do anything else.
Well, you saw me beat Minnesota Fats for $18,000.
Look, you want to hustle pool, don't you? This game isn't like football. Nobody pays you for yardage. When you hustle, you keep score real simple. At the end of the game, you count up your money. That's how you find out who's best. That's the only way.
Why back me, then, huh? Why don't you back yourself? Go find yourself a big fat poker game and get rich, you know, all the angles.
I'm already rich. But I like action. That's one thing I think you're good for is action. Besides, like I say, you got talent.
Yeah, you already told me that. You cut that slice down to bite size, maybe we can talk.
No, we don't talk. I don't make bad bets. 75-25, that's it.
Kiss off.
Hey, wait. What are you gonna do about the money?
There are places I'll scuffle around.
Word's out on you, Eddie. You walk in the wrong kind of place, they'll eat you alive.
When did you adopt me?
I don't know when it was.